What up, everybody? What I got for y'all today, one of my favorites. You know, I'm trying to find a way that I can get them up without them, you know what I'm saying, blocking them. So I'm gonna try this way, but these are my favorites. I like when Wild and Out come on there. I like how they be getting on Nick Cannon, and I like how they be, you know what I'm saying, flipping schemes, throwing it back at them. Clever little rhymes. So let's get into it, man. Let's check this one out. All right, man. Let's go.
Trying to ask Kim about me. My ride to biz. I had you all in your feeling like you had Robin Hood.
Wait.
And your last baby daddy, he was f***ing with a minor. So I ain't gonna say nothing bad about you because I just want to spend one night in China.
I just want to spend one night in China.
All right. It's hard for me to pick a thot. You got some socks over your knees because you suck a lot.
Got me choking. Damn. That's just like dick a lot.
That's what catches burn. Here we go. Bring it to the hood.
Okay.
Good DNA right there.
Okay, well, listen. Guys, calm down a little bit. He didn't really win yet. When he hit last night, I had to ask, is it in yet?
Let me go. Wait a minute.
Okay.
Oh, do I have to watch the?
I got a question for you, Stevie. Can I put Jocelyn on the shower rod like Nico did Mimi?
Ooh, that was bogus.
You ain't got no money.
I got a question for you, Stevie.
Boy, you need to go on looking all sample, looking like Bart Simpson.
Bart Simpson.
Look, I don't care what you say to me. You see what you saw, but we get together. I'm going wrong.
They got me choking. Man.
Carlos, how are you doing? You look like old dirty bastard, a little bit dirty, and less of a good rapper. They said you flop? Well, I don't want a lot. You look like chlamydia personified.
I don't know what that is, but that look necessary.
Man, don't hog the mic. Don't be selfish. You look like Ariel, but your thing smell like shellfish.
Ooh, you bogus.
Man, I got a long nine. Nick brought me on the show because I got a strong grind. Y'all look like y'all walked in a porno scene at the wrong time. I got
a... We all know your name is...
At the wrong time.
You'll let me hit it once a year. I call it annual.
Yo,
that ain't even right.
No,
I know he mad.
We all
so.
Justina. Red hair, don't care, bitch. You bozo the clown. You've been on here 2 seasons, but I'm taking the crown. Does she look like a man? Come on, let's go. She got a deep voice. I heard she got a deep throat.
She's gonna get it.
Hitman, you know I'm your biggest hater. With those sexy ass shorts, you're gonna be on your knees later.
You're gonna be on your knees later. That was a good one.
6, 7, 8. Your name's Hitman, but you never had a hitman. Your girl called you dead. You couldn't even find a man.
Nah, that was whack. That was whack. Christina T.
Before this show, I ain't even know your name, but shout out to your camel toe. That bitch is off the chain.
He said that camel toe off the chain.
You know you're a professional fighter, bringing all that crazy drama. Stepping close to me like that, you're going to end up my next baby mama.
Look at how she like, ooh.
You think you're so fly. But you got the voice of a guy. I kind of like it though, because so do I. I kind of want your head between my thighs. I think you're bi. If you want to try, we can get it out tonight.
Look at it. Take it
off. You think you're so.
Yeah, that was. 6 times Nick got roasted. I don't want to see that. But yeah, let me know what y'all think. Hey, the Wild and Out be off the chain. I'm glad I get to do it again. I hope they don't shut this one down or block it. But let me know if you like it. I'll do some more if they come up. Let me know. All right, man. Peace.